Okay, guys, I'm going to explain to you what you need to do for learning activity two. It's two things. You're first going to need to do some research. Okay, you're going to need to find prices of different places in France that the students can visit. Now, if you move over to page one, like what I'm doing here, if you look on your screen, okay, I have put different activities here that the students can do. So you can find something about hotels in France, flights to France, entry prices to tourist attractions, cost of meals in restaurants, cost of bicycle hire in France, cost of coach travel in France. Okay, these are all some of the stuff you can research on. And you need to pick on two of them. So you can pick any two and do your research. So find out maybe the name of a restaurant and how much they charge for a meal, or the name of an airline and how much it's going to cost to travel on that airline to France. Once you've got that information for six different activities. So if you're talking about hotels, you're looking at six different hotels. If you're talking about planes and flights, you're looking at six different airlines. Once you've got all of that information sorted, you then need to use it to create a spreadsheet. So I'm going to refer you once again to this section here, right here. You've done your research, you've got your hotels, or you've got bicycle hire companies, or car hire companies, or restaurants with meals. You've got everything written down. You can do it on a piece of paper, you can do it on a Word document. I don't really need it. It's for your own purpose and for your own work. So you've done that. You now need to use that information on Microsoft Excel. You need to lay it out on Microsoft Excel. You need to organize it yourself. Okay, and then when you're done with that, don't do anything to it. Just keep it plain and simple. Simply take a screenshot of it. Paste it and just explain what you've done, why you're doing it. Basically, justify to me what you're trying to achieve. Yeah? And that is all you need to do for this section. Okay? Thank you. Bye-bye.